Hey guys, it's JV, the only one JV. But anyway, today we're having some brunch. I don't really eat lunch like that, but I've been with doing my hair all day, all morning. So nah, I'm hungry because I'm hungry, so I wanna eat some brunch. And I have some coffee. What chill? Got my coffee. Because I ain't had no coffee this morning, so let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for the food I'm about to receive. Lord, my Lord, thank you for the mercy of my life in Jesus' name. Amen. As always, I'm having same pizza. Yes, Lord. We like same pizza. Y'all, I'm so slow. I want the pizza on top of the thing. I mean, I put the pizza here. I should have put it in two different places. See that? Get a bite. I love San Pedro. How about this already cooked? You know how you go to San and they got that restaurant right there, whatever they call it. You can get your drink, your hot dog, your pretzels, your that's why I got this one. They got some already not cooking, you can cook it yourself. I had a coffee all day, yeah. Oh Lord, I love some pizza. Did I say that? Yes, I did. Yeah, so juicy. I think same as the Domino's and Papa John's, in my opinion. That's my opinion. No, come from that, that's my opinion. Because I talk to a lot of people, they're like, oh, yes, I love same pizza because the same pizza better than a few places. Happy Tuesday. I got up. I got up after I did what I had to do upstairs. Come downstairs, swept the floor. Now you got to clean everything. Every time you go inside, you track something in, so you got to sweep constantly. I do it because it got my nerve clean. If I see a little crumb in the floor, I'm scooping it up. So I started that. Went back upstairs. I said, you know, I'm going to do my hair smaller. It was a little too big, so I started doing them smaller. Then I messed up the where I was sitting there. I had to make the bed again. Let me ask y'all a question. When y'all don't, y'all messed up, I mean, like, do little thing like messed up with y'all nerve. Like, I want my kitchen some way, and I don't like dishes in the sink, so that drives me crazy. So, I'm constantly washing dishes. So, if I leave it there, that one dish is gonna. I ain't gonna rest my nerves till I get that one dish. Does that make sense? That's why I'm constantly sweeping. Yeah, it's a hot day today. And if I don't drink coffee, I cannot think straight. My mind be all over the place. I'll be forgetting things. Then I'll be having a coffee headache. Hold on a second. Nothing. But thank you, Jesus. Oh, thanks the Lord. Oh. This is the best coffee they ever made, in my opinion. I see myself going low, this is what I do. My mind start wandering. And I'd be like, oh my God, I'm running out of coffee. Yeah. I don't like to be low. I like to be. Right now I got two cases. Two 10 packs. I mean, two boxes. What am I saying? Okay, whatever. You got it. I don't know, it's not just coffee. If I'm low in water, I'm panic. Excuse me. I'm the only one like that. Hope not. Similar like my car, right? If I pass the quarter, if I'm in quarter tank, in my mind, I'm running out of gas. I got to run to the gas station. Or if Tyra was with me, he like, girl, you got plenty of gas to go and blah, 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 and come back. And my mind, we're running out of gas. I ain't gonna start worrying till I get to a gas station. Quarter tank to me is running out of gas. But, like I said, that's me. I guess, like, it's a thing bothering me, you know. I got, I guess, issues. I mean, that's not the issues. I don't know what you call it. People who panic about every little thing. Oh my God, I'm running out of gas. Oh my God. I'm running out of plates. Stuff like that. Let me ask you another question. If you have a choice to pick, if somebody came and gave you a choice, right? Pick coffee over Pepsi. Which one you would pick? And me, I pick coffee. I'm just saying. They say you only can pick one thing. Say both of them is your favorite, right? Say you drink coffee. You love coffee and you love hips. Which one you will pick? I'll pick coffee. I'll tell you why I'll pick coffee. I like coffee better than Pepsi. I can live without Pepsi. I can go without Pepsi. But coffee? Mm-mm. I have to have my coffee. What's another one coming in? Junk food or cooked food? I pick cooked food. Homemade cooked food. As you can see, I'm not a pizza person. I'm more like rice and beans person and vegetables. But eating pizza every day, eating hamburger every day. Why? Because that's what I was raised on, cooked food, not junk food. I stopped eating chips. Well, I don't do sweet stuff like that anyway, so I don't eat sweets like that. I bought me some ice cream a couple months ago. Bluebell, I love Bluebell ice cream. It's still in the refrigerator. I'm in the freezer. Because I'm not a sweet person. Like I said, I'm more like a vegetable person. And beans and rice. Like the other stuff? I like to eat them every blue moon. Because there's one thing we don't understand about our body. If you keep feeding your body all this junk, your body gonna want all that junk. If you feed your body cooked food, your body, that's what your body gonna get used to, and that's what your body gonna want. What's the other one? Meat. I don't have to have meat. My body get too hungry. It don't want no meat. Like, if I get a piece, if I cook chicken, I just taste it and it make me sick. Or if I eat it, it make me sick. That's why they got a lot of challenge out there. I can't do them because it's everything is meat. I cannot eat the chicken by myself. It's not that. My body's not gonna allow me to eat all that chicken. I start eating all that chicken and I start getting like a fever. And I start sweating. I start shaking. And so like my throat start itching. Any kind of meat I eat, my body starts acting funny. It's like it's pushing my body, say, mm-mm. Can't do it. Anybody like that out there? Oh, I'm only one like that. Yeah, when y'all eat meat, it make y'all sick. Oh, boy. And another thing, every little thing I eat, my body be full. Oh, I don't be hungry. Weird, huh? I know. But I drink a lot of water. A lot of bottled water. I think I drink about 5 bottled water a day. Not that that's too much water. No water good for you, but it ain't no good for you. Yeah, everything ain't no good place, so. I'm full. How are y'all? I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching. If you're new here, thank you. Love you too. Please give the video a thumbs up. Please subscribe. Hit that bell so you can know when I know a new video. As always, yo. As always. Love y'all, stay blessed. Love y'all, stay blessed. Love Jesus and love everybody else. And pray for each other and stay safe.